What's going on, everybody? You got the Top Dog here with another edition of The Listening Room. I've been trying to do this video all week, but we're finally getting around to it. We're playing some Earth, Wind, and Fire for you today. Let's groove tonight. Here in the Top Dog's Listening Room. And I was saying after my last video that I wanted to do a video on one of my girls. So I'm doing it on the Crown CX-822 that you see in the screen there. I'm actually recording all of this. I had tried to do it earlier in the week and I kept getting interrupted. So I'm giving it another shot today. I'm leaving my phone out there in the living room, keeping everything quiet in the listening room. Give you another view of that good looking Crown CX-822. That is a beautiful machine there. I hope everybody's having a great Friday afternoon. That's what, on the East Coast, it's 6:09 in the evening. I'm hoping everybody is off work, either at home or on their way home, to start off this weekend. And I want to start it off with you with a little Earth, Wind, and Fire. Now, I'm actually recording off of my tablet today. I'm going to show that to you. Oh, there we go. There's the tablet. And I got the tablet running over into the mixer. And we're running everything from there. I had to make some adjustments on this mixer. I'm still trying to learn. I'm getting there, slowly but surely. But in the meantime, I'm gonna use everything I have available here in the listening room. Now, the next video, I'll actually be playing off of the middle Crown CX-822, because I have that one. Let me switch over here. And you can see the mixer right up here. I have that one running into the mixer, so you can get the sound directly off of the reel-to-reel. That one and the Crown that's to the right of it, which is a Crown CX-824. That's a four-track machine. What I'm recording on today is a two-track machine. Well, these are some beautiful machines. I don't know, I keep trying to tell everybody, you need to get a Crown. If you care about that fidelity in your music, if you care about how it sounds, you really can't do any better than this without spending a whole lot of money. You could go and get a one that costs, what, $6,000-$7,000? And it's still not gonna match up to this Crown. I truly believe that, and I've seen a lot of videos on the internet with people saying the same thing. So, believe me when I say these are some beautiful machines. They don't have all the bells and whistles that you get on the other machines. Now, I'll be doing some recording next week, and the Techniques RS-1506 will be back home today. Not today, but this weekend. That one has all the bells and whistles, so you'll be able to see that. You'll be able to see how it plays, how it records. I want to concentrate on doing some videos on that. The Top Dog got to have surgery on Monday. I'm doing the trial where they're putting the wires in my back and for a to put a stimulator in for all this back pain that I have. I'll have that in for about a week and the battery will be outside of my body, and if the trial goes good, then I'll go back to the OR and have the battery put inside my body. It'll be inside my right buttocks, I think. Now, I've had this before, and about 5 years ago, and it worked great. I had gone over 40 years with back pain. That was the first time I had no back pain. So believe me when I say it does work. So I'm ready to get this trial started, but they won't let me do anything. So I was messing with the doctor, and I'm going to change the song now. I'm going to put another song. I'll write a song for you. It's what I'm playing here. But they don't want me to do much of anything. So I was telling the doctor that I go in my listening room. I like to make videos on my vintage stereo gear. And will I be allowed to do that? And he said, that's fine. You can go in there and do all the recording you want. But you still can't do any lifting. And I won't be able to take a shower, so I'll be taking sponge baths all week long. I don't like that part. But it is what it is. But I won't be running around outside anyway. For the most part, they want me to stay in. And I'm going to do what they say because I want this to work. But that's going to give me a lot of time here in the listening room. And I'm going to make use of it. I've had a lot of requests for that Techniques 1506. I've had, especially some of the people down there in South America, they were noticing that they didn't see the Techniques anymore. And they kept asking about it and they want to see another video on it. So I had to get a hold of Mixmaster Hot, let him know that it's time for the 1506 to come back home and visit that home turf. So we'll have it back in here. I'll have to get a friend of mine to help me move some reels around to put it where I want to put it at. Because like I said, I can't do any lifting. I'm not supposed to be lifting these things now. So, but I have a real good friend that'll help me. And I'm thinking that I want to put one of my crowns up there. I'm going to switch over here to webcam one. And you can see the TV up there and the Akai 255 sitting next to it. The crown that's playing right now, I want to put that one up there and set the Techniques where the crown is. But I'll get my friend to come down and help me, and we'll get all this straight. I want to do a few other things in here, but I'm unable to do a lot of lifting. But I want to change the look around a little bit. And by that I mean change the placement of the reel-to-reels a little bit. Because the rest of this stuff would be almost impossible to move. So I like to try to keep it fresh whenever I can. So enjoy some Earth, Wind, and Fire. We'll write a song. While I'm thinking about it, I've also had some requests for the Atari reel-to-reel, and Big Mance is being fixed right now, so I can't do the video on that. I'm trying to talk my friend Big Don into doing a video, because I know a lot of people out there want to see that Atari. And I want to try to get that video out there to him. So I'm going to beg Don to do a video for me and post it. I'm trying to get him to start his own channel. Because everybody out there, if you're subscribed to YouTube, you have a YouTube channel. And you can do videos. One friend of mine is on the channel. Call him Kid Howard. It's Howard Words. He started doing videos. I finally talked him into doing it. And I'm going to put his link in the comments, because he's putting out some very good detailed videos. And I really like his videos. I want him to continue. So if you can, just give Howard a listen. Subscribe to his channel. It'll let you know whenever he does put a video out. Man, I love me some Earth, Wind, and Fire. Oh, yeah. I wish my voice could get that high. But it can't. I can't sing the way I used to, and I know it, so I'm not gonna put you through that. So we're going to continue on with Earth, Wind, and Fire. One of my favorite songs, Devotion. Right here in the Top Dog's listening room. Now, if you hadn't subscribed to the channel, if you love vintage stereo gear, if you love reel-to-reels the way that I do, if you love that old school music, then I sure wish you would subscribe. That's what we have here in the listening room. We're just in here having a good time. Listening to music from back in the day. Now, a friend of mine does some more modern music, and he's a DJ. He's got over 40 years experience. His name is Mixmaster Hot, and he's on Twitch every Saturday and Sunday. It starts at 6, runs 4 or 5 hours. If you want to give him a listen, I'd really appreciate it. He really deserves to report the support, because he is just an outstanding DJ. You can also listen to him on YouTube. I'll put the link in the comments. And I can't forget my boys over at sweetwatersmusic.org. Mr. Clive Fletcher has that. My boy Ari Ticket will be on tonight starting at 6 to 9. If you want to listen to some reggae, go ahead and tune on into that sweetwatersmusic.org. Now, they play a bunch of different venues, so just tune in. I am positive that you will enjoy the experience. And I've had people out there send me messages about how to get a reel-to-reel. Now, refer everybody to my brother from another mother, Big Matt. He does a lot of videos for everybody. He'll do videos showing you how to fix your own gear so that you don't have to send it to a tech. But if you need one, he is an outstanding tech. You can get it to him. Those of you out there that's looking to buy a reel-to-reel, the brother has reel-to-reels that he's selling also. Just tune into his channel on YouTube. You'll see all those reel-to-reels on there. I'm going to put his link in the comments also. So anybody out there looking for a reel-to-reel, just go to Big Matt's YouTube channel. You'll see everything you want to see right there. I sure hope everybody's gotten home. Got to start that weekend off. I guess it's always the weekend for me since I'm retired. But everybody out there that's not retired, you get there. Just work hard, like a bunch of us have done. You'll be able to go into retirement sitting good. You need devotion. Bless the children. Oh, yeah. Love me some Earth, Wind, and Fire. Ooh, 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 ooh. I just wanted to put this video out on the crown. I'm gonna put one out next week playing it. I just wanted to let you listen to a little music, let you know what's going on with the Top Dog. But I'm gonna make this the last song, folks. So everybody out there, I hope you have a great weekend. Y'all got the Top Dog, and he is out of here.